Hello, everyone. Do you know what time it is? It's time to kick off your Butterbraid fundraiser. We are excited to partner with you for this amazingly delicious and profitable fundraiser. There are just a few things we need to ensure your fundraiser is a success. Are you ready? Then let's get this fundraiser started. Some of you may already be familiar with a Butterbraid fundraiser. However, for those of you that aren't, you are in for a real treat. The famous Butterbraid pastry is hand-braided and made with quality ingredients. Each pastry is filled with a variety of delicious flavors. It comes frozen, so make sure to keep them in a freezer until you're ready to deliver or eat. When you are ready to enjoy it, take it out of the freezer and let it rise overnight or for 8 to 12 hours. When it is done rising, it will have doubled in size. Then bake, ice, and share. You can sell using the paper order form, online, or both. Check with your group leader to see if you are registered to sell online. This fundraiser is super easy. Just follow these four simple steps. First, create a list of all your local family and friends that will support you and help you reach your goal. We recommend contacting at least 10 people. Also, be sure to ask your parents if they have friends and coworkers you can contact. Please do not go door to door without an adult and don't talk to strangers. Second, it's time to promote your fundraiser. Share your paper form or custom online store link with everyone on your list. Send it out in an email, a text, or share it on social media. With the online store, your supporters can order and pay online. Remember to communicate what you are raising money for and ask for their support to reach your goal. People love the opportunity to purchase a delicious Butterbraid pastry, so share the good. Third, your group leader will let you know when your last day to fundraise is, but you'll have approximately 2 weeks to take orders. If you're using the online store, you can even track your progress online. As your friends and family place orders online, you will be notified by email so you can reach out and thank them for their support. Lastly, when your fundraiser is complete, your group leader will remind you of the pickup day and time. Remember, the product comes frozen, so be sure to deliver to your supporters right away or store it in your freezer until you can deliver it. Do not leave it out of the freezer. Make sure you contact your supporters and arrange a time when they will be home to deliver their order. Don't forget to thank them for helping you and supporting your cause. One more thing. In order for your organization to raise more money than ever before, we need all of you to participate. Your fundraiser starts today, so get ready to share the good and sell.